G'day guys, how are you going? Down at the bottom of the hill there, near the VP, Bazaar Garden Street, I've been out here quite a few houses. I've got a call from a client here saying that the hot water system valve just keeps leaking all the time, and she's had it replaced two times already. And you can see on her meter here, there's a pressure limiting valve. That's what they look on. So it's a massive bit of brass. Now these ones are the AVG, okay? And these have been failing. We've replaced about five or six of these in this area. So I just assumed that if it had one of these, the house was protected. But we've checked the pressure, over 1,000 kPa. Yeah, absolutely crazy. Maybe I'll just show you that now.
Okay, so we've connected our pressure gauge to the tap. Now watch this, we'll just turn it on here. Okay, so turn it on, that's pretty fast. It's got, you know, you can see the flow coming out. So what we'll do is we'll shut off this valve now, and remember it only needs to go to 500 kPa. That's what it's meant to be out there. Okay, so watch this now. When we're shutting it off, okay, well up to nearly 1,000 kPa. Okay, so crazy pressure.
Okay, so we've got nearly 1,000 kPa on the gauge right now. This is during the day, so people are flushing their toilet, doing the washing, and showering kids, and all that sort of stuff. So you can imagine at night, when everyone stops using the water, that pressure's gonna even rise even greater and go up to, you know, stuff knows what. So that's why it's really important to get this sorted. Okay, this is the offending valve, the AVG ones that keep failing. And I'll just go through some of the characteristics. So if you're looking at your water meter sits here and it flows through this way. Just seeing what it looks like. See at the top there, you can see, you know, it's got like a circle and a flat section. And then underneath it, you've got a very, you know, the smooth rim all the way around. And also you've got this eight-sided section that is here, okay? And you see how they've got these arrows stamped in here? So that's one on the back, and also underneath here, there's another arrow stamp. You can see there's a slight ink there, so you can see it's 500 kPa. So that's the AVG brand, and they're the ones that we've had quite a few fail, so your house is, you know, back up to 1,000 kPa or whatever it was. So if you've got one of those, it's probably stuff that's a few years old because the pressure is so great around here, you know? The valves we use, come and check this one out here. This is a commercial grade, this can take right up to 2,000 kPa, okay? So fantastic, gonna have no problems. But I'll just show you this, come and look at this one next door here. So you got another water meter, not protected at all, nothing's on there. Should add something like that, but again, you know, this house, you know, next door has got nothing, so. Okay, you wanna see the finished result? So we've installed the pressure limiting valve, it's all safe now. Check it out, so. All right, so we'll turn the tap on now, as normal. Flows just as good as it was before. And as we go to turn it off, so it'll go up, there it is, 500 kPa. So before it was well over 1,000 kPa, so back safe now. And you know, Australian standard says that you're only meant to have 500 kPa. Now we know that all that inside, all the fixtures, the toilets, the dishwasher hoses, the washing machine hoses, all aren't copping that excess pressure now. So if there's any issues with, I don't know, warranties or something like that, some dishwasher, they're all covered for us, back up to a safe level. Hey guys, thanks for watching, and yeah, if you live near this BP down the bottom of the hill and you've got, you know, check out that AVG pressure limiting valve, or if you don't have one at all, just call your local plumber or give us a call and we'll be able to sort it out. Thanks.